guys, it is Sophia, the diabetic vlogger. This is Monday, May 13th. Hope you guys are having a good day. My blood sugar was about 270 this morning, which isn't that great, but I ate pretty good over the weekend. I did eat a few unhealthy things, and so I'm going back to eating extremely healthy and strict this week, hopefully for the next 2 weeks, so I can try to get my numbers under control, because they're still just been way too high and hard to get down, and I was like high all day yesterday. So I had a pretty good weekend. It took the whole week, but I was able to do it. I wrote almost every day. I type wrote it, and I wrote over a page, which is great. I think that's the first time I've done that, and that felt really good. I made the cheesecake for my mom, which was healthy, and it turned out really good. I went to church, and went to the store, and then I watched the Def Leppard, the Hysteria story, which is really good, and then I watched the movie Mom and Dad, an episode of Bosch, and I played one game of dominoes with my mom and my dad, and I did dishes, and I made some picture for my mom. I didn't get any reading done this morning. I edited 2 videos, and I called Blue Cross Blue Shield because they sent me a thing. It was the end of last month, and they told me to call them because they were missing some information, and I already sent them this information, so I don't know why I needed it again, and so I didn't bother to call. But then I saw an email on Friday or Saturday saying that someone had changed my information for my insurance. And I was like, oh no, this means I'm going to be having to pay $300 a month for insurance. And I'm like, I cannot afford to do that right now. I already paid for school. I got to buy my books. And I'm still buying my insurance for the next 4 to 5 months. And so I don't need to have any extra cost. This morning I went ahead and paid. It was $49. I did my background check for school. And then today or tomorrow I'm going to go get my books for school, which is exciting. So I was on the call, I was on the phone for over an hour this morning, and thankfully I'm re-enrolled in the marketplace, and I got my tax benefit back, and it's more than it was before, which is great. So instead of paying $80 a month, I am going to be paying $59 a month, which is great, because $20 to save is a good amount right now, especially when I'm not working, and I really do wish I could try to go ahead and get a job, but it probably just will be best to wait. I waited this long. I still can't believe that I'm starting school soon. It's just unbelievable. So I ordered some comic books for my mom for Mother's Day, and Amazon stupidly charged my credit card instead of my parents' credit card. I don't know why I did that. And so I went ahead and ordered the first one I wanted to get. So now I got 2 of the sets, and I'm going to share them with her, and I will show you guys them, what they look like. Here are the comic books I got. There were 3 sets. This one was $18 plus shipping, which was $5, so it was like $23. And you got 3 of these cute little adult comic books. This one is henna designs with like the tattoos, and they're really pretty. They take lots of time. I'm so excited to color these. I've really been coloring a lot lately since I got my markers, and it is so fun and therapeutic, and I just love to just sit for hours and color and listen to music. The one I'm really excited about that came in this set was the Landmarks. So, and then my second one's supposed to come today, and so I'll figure out which ones I like the most. And if not, I might do some switcheroos with changing them, which is what I'm going to give my mom. So here's the butterfly and the flowers. Pretty. And then here's my favorite one side by Landmarks. So, we got the Opera House in Sydney, Mount Rushmore. So last week I took a break from typing. I only typed, I guess, maybe 2 or 3 of the days of my books. And right now I'm still torn because I really feel like I need to do that, because I feel like when I know that when I start school and after it and I get into working, I might not have time to do it. I probably could fit it in. Am I going to want to do it? Probably not. Do I want to do it right now? Yes and no. But I'm enjoying writing so much right now and typing it up, and it's so fun and enjoyable. And I really feel like I need to finish it, and I feel like if I don't finish it soon, it's not going to get done at all. So I'm going to start typing again this week, Maybe I'll just do it slower. I really don't know at this point. All I know is that I start school in less than a month, and I'm going to miss filming and reading and writing and doing all this stuff, which I'll be able to do, of course, once school out. I mean, I might even be able to still do it. We will see. But I just want to spend all the time that I possibly can on school and learning and studying. And I probably will be able to do a little bit of these things, too, I'm hoping. I should be able to. I just got to get used to getting up early again, which is difficult because my cat wakes me up. And I put him out and I fell back asleep. And I should have woken up at 7:30 this morning. I got up an hour later at 8:30, which isn't too bad. Because I was trying to, I still felt really tired. And I wanted to finish the dream, which I did not get to finish out. It was in the dream. So, please let me know in the comments down below what you guys are doing, what you guys are up to. It's a cool day today and I really want to go on a walk. I just don't really feel up to it, but I'm going to go out doing later and do some shot picks. So please let me know what you guys are up to. I've been listening to Hysteria, Dio, Def Leppard, Rush, and Quiet Riot because the concert's on Friday and I can't wait. Hope you guys are having a good day and I'll see you guys next time in another video. Goodbye.